my kick? Do you like my high head? Do you like my clap? Do you like my bassline? Do you like my kick? Do you like my high head? Do you like my clap? Got some new music. It's not jazz today. No, not jazz today. Due to the all these new Twitch music things, I am unsure what to play. So until I figure it out, we're rolling with one of my old DJ sets from like fucking 9 years ago, 10 years ago, maybe. Yeah, it'll work. Kind of housey, upbeat, beautiful. Love it. And I don't think I can do a nice smooth fade. So we'll end it like that. Beautiful. Okay. Pitter patter, let's get at her. How's everyone doing out there today? You guys all doing good? Gotta hydrate. It might have to, Escherbug, yes. Yes, the emotes are live, so feel free to post. Beautiful, yeah, we are back. We're back. It's been a minute. It's been a hot minute. But we are back with a Maneater, which I'm very excited to play. And for any of you guys who didn't see the post, 30% of all donations for today's stream are going to Campaign Zero, which is a great cause. Super great. I highly encourage you to look it up. Yeah, and donate if you can, if you feel like it. But yeah, let's get back in. Holy fuck, it's hot. I feel like we might have to do a costume change in the break. Track jacket's fucking hot as hell. It's like 35 degrees here today. And the sun is beating. But yeah, let's get into it.
Murkiness or turbidity can significantly raise the risk of a shark attack.
I don't remember exactly how to play this game. Because it's been a minute. Okay. Right. What are we supposed to be doing? We did this already. I think we can go to this place, right? The Golden Shore, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Let's get back. It'll all come back. Da-dum. Da-dum. It's beautiful.
Many places see more human fatalities caused by giant catfish than sharks, such as the Amazon Basin or Splash Mania Water Park in Garland, Texas.
Some people. Some boats. Yeah, the last thing we did, I think, was going to swim in the right direction. Sure. I think we killed that elite barracuda, if I'm not mistaken. Sure. Burp. Hey, frig off, burp. Too many people, you. Grandma Lemma, thank you for the sub. Pass something? Oh, it's these people. That's what it's called. Yes. Nope. Wow. Yeah, rusty. Or they are quite powerful. Let's eat this fish. Alright. We got this. We can hop back in without skipping a beat. Ooh. Oh, that hurt too, man. Fuck. Can't be doing this. I'm supposed to be Apex Predator. Come here. Oh, I forgot how fun this game is. There we go. Got skills to pay the bills. Come on.
To ensure the safety of the public, a bounty has been placed on the fugitive shark.
Get him along. We got ourselves a fish problem.
This is like riding a bike. Whoa. Whoa. Hold on a second. Ow. Go. Beautiful. Oh, Jesus. Ooga. health. Hey, send me a donation.
Their excessive and dangerous lifestyle often results in serious injury for the shark.
Okay, we're gonna get this. Where's the other guy? Being mean, man. Okay. Oh, I've never seen something. Oh, God. Dodge. Okay, we gotta go. Looks like my, Seems like my sprint, my swim fast button, not working particularly well. I gotta bam something else. Oh god. Oh Jesus! Okay. What is it we supposed to be doing? What is it? Hungry for hobos. Man, it's been so long. Let's go. Wait, did we not kill this guy? I thought we did. Dead horse population control. Man, we gotta redo that shit? That would be highly annoying. Okay, we're gonna... Let's see if we got a chest. Let's see. Oh, we killed that barracuda. Unless the save file got...
Remember,
boys,
we're looking for a female bull shark.
That's
me. I know it.
Oh, God. Stop Stop with the bullets. Map, what are we doing? Oh, this is great. Just great. Okay.
Hey, shark. Out here. Hell, I don't know, man. He's scared of us. Could be looking right at me.
Okay, where are we now? Turn around. This way. Should be through here.
Probably right under me.
Yeah, should be right here.
Way to survive, fellas. Let's go to Flamingo Joe's. First match eyes on me.
It's another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis.
Okay. Great. Oh, just great. We might have to do the last couple things we did on our last playthrough, which is annoying, but still fun. Okay. caves. It should be here. The humans. The fuck? Kill 10 groupers. Are these the groupers? These are the groupers. Get to kill that apex predator, that barracuda. That wasn't so bad. Just a little bit of time. They're coming for you. What is this? Is the game audio too loud? I bet it is. I don't think it was at 10. I think we've gone through this. Let's try 7. Mic a little closer, maybe too. Cool, Billy B. Thank you for the donation. We'll still be doing our little shout outs at the break. Okay. You. Oh, thank you for that cheer. Okay, swimming the right way. Yes, we are. Farewell and adieu to you fair Spanish ladies. Farewell and adieu, you ladies of Spain. Tomorrow we've received orders for to sail back to Boston. And nevermore will we see you again. You drink to my leg, I drink to you. Straight to our legs. Beautiful. Okay. Alright, you barracuda. Barracuda. Get over here, you nasty fish.
The needle-tooth nightmare. The barracuda.
Wonderful. The needle-tooth nightmare. Is it radioactive? You're jumping all around. Where'd you go? Oh, there you go. Actually, just rewatched Jaws for the 800th time just the other day. Come on. Yes. Yes. One more bite. Yes.
While most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple, did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true.
The bone evolution has damage resistance and is most effective for boat combat. Interesting. Got them bone teeth. And then, yeah. So that, which direction is that? This way. So now we go to that sweet cutscene. Beautiful. All right. Do 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 so nice. What a pretty looking game. How the sweet fuck are you supposed to get that license plate up there? It's hood, man. It's so big. Oh yeah, you guys got favorite sharks? Oh yeah, the emotes are dope. Dope. Yeah, what's your guys' favorite sharks? Different kind of sharks. Cookie cutter's a unique fish, that is for sure. Oh yeah, we got that little cutscene. Show. Damn. Cutscene.
Back on board the Cajun Queen.
That's Kyle, my son. He's just here for the summer. Studies marine biology. Look at that. I got one hand can still tie a hook. You got two can barely tie his shoes. Must get that from his mama. Yeah. He used to help my daddy around. Spent a lot of time together. But we wasn't close. He was a shark hunter. That's all he was. If anybody were gonna catch the mega, it'd be him. Thought it was a government experiment. Got himself loose. Boy, he wanted that shark.
Oh, it's so touchy.
Wanted bad. Found it once. Didn't catch it, no.
What happened to your father?
Huh?
What happened?
Look, I ain't got time to answer questions all day. Got work to do.
All right. So now we are
just
back.
Like Kyle LeBlanc, our young bull is the
We need subtitles? Oh yeah. There we go.
Heritor of a long family tradition, struggling to find her
Wait, did that not work? That should be on.
Place in the world.
Okay. All right. We did it. We want to go here. Sorry to orient myself. This way. Alrighty. Beautiful. A new area. Here we go. It took 20 minutes to catch up. Oh, 420 matchup, bruh. Can I do a flip? How do I do that? I can't. I can do a little spin. Ooh, hungry for hobos. We got some hobos we need to be eating. Sorry. Oh, this game.
Location is the primary determinant for shark attacks. Is there a shark located near you?
Oh, my God.
If the answer is yes, you're probably already dead. The shark hunting sector has experienced significant growth, leaving a lot of local openings
Get
for
over
amusement
here.
Right
Can't escape on the land.
Say what you want. Them hobos, good workers. Unlike my so-called son, Kyle. That's why I pay him to stay on the lookout for that shark.
Scaly Pete, kind of a bad guy. license plate. I will be eating this, please. Oh, what is this? Dixie Mafia to consume 5 humans? That I can do. That I can do. That I'm good at doing. Oh god. Oh, frig off, Burp. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Ooh. There's things.
I would like to assure the Antolini crime family that this footage will in no way be used in the final edit of our program.
Oh, can I break this? Maybe there's some fish here I need. I think there is. Because I need help. That is just a straight up piece of garbage. There's a catfish. Come on, dude. I just want to eat these people. Now let's go. We can get. Oh. And it is this way? Yeah. Okay. I'm excited for a brand new area. We do a beautiful jump. Is there anything under here? Hidden secrets? Now we're good. No one? Okay. We got a new area.
Golden Shores was built as vacation residences for wealthy out-of-towners, with spectacular ocean views, private beach access, and a gate to keep out the locals.
Okay. Cool. New area. I like that. I'm down with this. You fish, you eat the fish. That is the number one. Wait, what the hell is that? Just terrorize him a little bit.
The bull shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding.
Whoa. What the? Oh, here it is. Alrighty. And away we go. Cave New World. Any game solely...
The shark is now an adult, and she should probably spend less, save more, and start researching indexed mutual funds.
Okay, breach launch, air launch, lung capacity. Okay, so what do we have here for upgrades? Mineral digestion, any minerals to gain health by feeding. That seems good. That seems good. I think maybe we'll swap out that for this. And I think... Let's try these bone teeth. Whoa! That is pretty gnarly looking. Okay. Look at this though, we're upgrading. Any cool things in here? No, just the exit. Alright, let's do some shit. Oh, is there something here? Chest or something? Yes, there is a chest here. This?
This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination.
Let's destroy this target first. Ooh, a mako shark. Is this the first other shark we're gonna fight? I don't think we've fought another shark before. This is exciting. It's a shark fight. Oh, that was a nice. Oh my goodness. It's a shark! Making sharks are cool as shit! Oh god. They're very fast sharks. Oh my god. Oh, he got me! Let's get another health back here. Real quick.
Mekos are easily identified by their conical smell and crescent-shaped caudal fin.
Yes. Oh god, there's multiple sharks. Trash. Oh god. Oh my god, it's a double shark fight. We're winning this. So stupid and intense at the same time. Oh no! Oh! You snack. Give me this. Lose this. Is he really all the way over here? He is. Running away, are ya? Okay. Done, son!
If Golden Shores import this Mako from Sri Lanka and train it to guard their community? Not likely, but let's pretend they did, as it makes for a more interesting storyline.
Right. It's beautiful. Let's get this other one pissing me off right here. What's back here, right? Ooh, we got him. Okay, what else we got going on here? What is this? Consume 10 humans. Gladly. Alright.
Please!
Yes! That will never not be hilarious to me. Hey, what are you doing there, buddy? How are you?
While it can be fun to explore the land, it's always best for sharks to stay wet and oxygenated.
Okay. I don't want to deal with sharks, hunters, and have any of these guys. Let's try to get this out and get them. Fuck out. Come on!
Celebrate killing beautiful animals for tasteless, nutritionless body parts than a $450 round of golf.
Hey, who is that guy? Who's talking? Who is that guy?
A breeze would be nice.
Oh, I'm gonna make a shoot.
Delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat the
volcano. We gotta consume 10 humans. Alright, we can do that. Any more dolphin people? Hell yeah, they are. Got some sweet air on this. Nope. I want the golf cart. I want these peeps.
Kill for the same reason we all do. To feel complete.
Cool acrobatic tricks that I don't mean to be doing, right? Okay, go. Oh god.
Cliff Gillich. I tell you I did. You lie.
Nope. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, that's a barracuda. Hello? Nice. Oh, we're cruising along now. This is wonderful. What's the next thing we're doing? Eat 10 mackerels.
Could be looking right at me.
Well, mackerel, eh?
We got all we could.
The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action. But mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance.
Is that another shark behind me? Yes, it is. I am trying to do a mission. You are fucking shit up.
Oh, we got
him. Did I get him? Almost. Go down, man. Did we get him? Here we go. This mission. Another one? I wonder what other sharks we get to fight. I'm assuming great white shark. That makes sense. I've been not watching videos on this kind of on purpose. Some of the YouTubers that I really like watching, I've been playing this game and it's been tough to not be spoiling it. But yeah, I think Great White, obviously Great White, I've seen that. There's like, hey, two sharks! You do get a hammer. I love the growling. I've eaten all the fins of the shark. It's still very, very mobile. Okay. You really don't want me to eat these mackerels, man. Holy shit.
It's a kingfish in the mood, like watching a 73-year-old hit a double bogey. The fact that they've turned the waters off Baton Tordu into a spawning ground attests to their love of seniors golf.
Two more mackerels. Okay, beginning to see a pattern. Another great. Do these in here? Lord. What is this? Is this kind of the way I was supposed to go anyway? Whoa.
The cigar-like shape of the barracuda is instantly recognizable.
Seems cool.
And unmistakably
nice. not. Totaled that guy. Whoa, holy shit. Too many humans. Sure, we're fairly close to that anyway. Although, I'm a little confused as to how to get out. Oh, is this it? Don't. License plate. Ooh, there's something down here.
Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition.
Okay. Great. Another one.
From the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food.
Yes! You're not even safe on the land. I hate this guy. Four more. Saw, dude.
True hunters hold a deep hatred of wildlife in their hearts. None more so than the shark hunter.
Okay.
Yours got a shark situation.
Where is the foe?
Fuck. Beautiful.
Boy, I thought I'd be a gopher.
Back to the look. Ocean, please. Man, please.
Sinking sharks. A lot more better than sinking ones.
Ooh. That was close. Okay. Completed. Let's do this one. Or does this need more humans?
Yeah, a breeze would be nice.
Beautiful.
Wait, is that?
The battle is over, but the war goes on.
Oh, I could be in the swimming pool. Oh god, I'm not trapped here, am I? Oh no. Like I am trapped in this tree, though. How do I get up to these guys? It's gonna gotta go right up the dock and stuff. Come on. And back in. And up. The front door. Oh god. Hello. Can I get you now, please? You are too close to the edge, my friend.
With the hunters in pursuit of a dangerous shark, those closest to them prepare for the possibility that they might come home.
Take these guys a little run around.
No sign of her!
Thanks. I thought one more over here, right? Interesting.
I got all day.
Very convenient little tunnel. Okay, this guy. Yes!
These are the people parties always have to fight. Little wheat and carry mix should be
called. Oh my goodness. Alright. We are cooking through this one. Whoa. Oh, they start using explosives now?
Touching
me, I know it.
Could be looking right at me.
Got her. Things to be doing.
I know you're around here.
It's fair.
Find you. Right under me.
Oh man, yeah. Roll right through this. Where are we on the map?
Oh, it can be anywhere.
The mackerels must be over this way.
That's kind of disappointing.
Port Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day.
Can I go through here? And a license plate. Fantastic.
The fish takes quick evasive action. Torpedo fish, man. There's nothing left. Okay. Big mackerel. Okay. Let me eat my friggin' fish in peace, dude. Trash! Say this, fighting on the shark, man, I think I'm leveling up pretty quick. Whoops. Nice.
I just saw... Didn't I just see, those landmark things? Did I? I sworn I did. One of the street signs? Aha! I did see one.
Upon using this medication, if you experience priapism, do not attempt to improvise your own surgical shunt.
Okie dokie. One more. Good. Apex Predator. Fastest shark to make a shark's capable speed up to 46 miles per hour. Oh my god, hell yes. Man, this is great. We're zooming. I think we're gonna take a little break right here before the boss battle. Yeah, we'll get back, we'll do some donation shoutouts, we'll play a little bass guitar, and yeah, we'll do that. We'll see you guys soon. How do I turn the music off here? That's 7. All right, we will return shortly. Alright, let us turn off the extraordinarily intense house music. Yeah, saw dudes, we're back. We are back. We're back. Coolio, let's do some shout-outs, some donation shout-outs, shall we? Where are we? What is today? Today is the 11th. Ooh. Sharamisa, thank you so much for the donation. Hey, Catman, hope you're doing well. Getting my donut in early since I got my D&D game during the stream. So in the spirit of that, what's your favorite fantasy monster, creature, or beastie? Ooh, that's a good question. My favorite fantasy monster.
Ooh, I don't know. Manticore is kind of cool because it's like a lion with wings and a scorpion tail. I don't know, probably some kind of demon, I would say. Yeah, maybe some kind of demon. Yeah, had to change the wardrobe. I was sweating bad. Yeah, we're going to say that. Some kind of demonic thing. We've got the P-Bass today with the little mute. Might use it for recording a track. So yeah, let's play a little something from a new thing we're working on. Friday's Child, thank you for that donation. Huzzah, Catman. I don't have a question or joke. Just happy to see you playing some Maneater and supporting Campaign Zero. Oh, thank you. I am happy to be doing both of those as well. Trying to think. I got the bass, so I'm trying to think of good P-Bass bass lines. Thank you for that donation. Like the glasses, bro. Today's kitty fact. 8% of all observed lion mountings have been between males. Happy pride to the 8% of lions that are gay. Yeah, that's right. Pride month. Hell yeah. 8% of all. That is a fact. Look at that. Thank you for that compliment on my shades, too. It's beautiful. Okay, what do we got here? Science Bandit, thank you so much for that donation. Saw, dude, hope all is well. How are you feeling about the new Silent Hill DVD chapter? The Executioner is crazy as fuck. Yeah, I'm excited. I was playing a little bit of the PTB, trying it out a little bit. I didn't do it for too long because I always find that they get changed so much once it's dropped. Yeah, no, I'm excited. It should be cool. It should be very cool. Pyramid Head's he's a big, scary, buff man. So much wheeling, forward, backward. Bailey B, thank you for the thank you for that donation. Got a question for you. What is your perfect product? The perfect product is just the perfect product. That's what it is. It's the perfect product. What's another cool new one I could do? I already did a rough and tough. Drawing a blank. The new songs. There's just so many. I'm trying to think, man. I think I probably deleted a fucking list of those songs. There's so many. I got a list here, don't I? Oh, yes, we do. Okay, there's the list. Cool. Morco99, thank you for that donation. Love the vibe on the stream tonight. Me too. We're vibe. We're vibing all over this place. Bugs, dude, thank you for that donation. Sockhat man, your voice is lovely as a bug from the Renaissance Fair. I appreciate the shanties, they make me feel real nostalgic. Ever told you you don't have a nice singing voice? It's absolutely wrong. Keep doing you. Well, they are objectively correct, but I appreciate the sentiment nonetheless. It's fun to sing them sea shanties. This one got some rum involved too. PBA songs. Oh. Little D'Angelo. What do we got here? Lottie Cosplay Palace. Saw, dude. Thank you for that donation. Hey there, Catman. Can you do a shout out to my good friend Skylar? Saw, Skylar. I saw, dude. And if you could call her darling too. Oh, Skylar, darling. Oh, so nice. So nice. She's a big admirer of yours and loves my voice. Wow, a lot of comments about my voice. Yeah. Oh, this is a beautiful singing voice. Oh, it's so good. It's just a nice voice. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Sure is. Yeah, saw Skylar. My darling. I wish I remember that. That Beatles song, oh, darling. Some approximation. That's a good song. I like that Beatles song. Oh, darling. Dainty Ace, saw, dude. Thank you for that donation. The only important question, how many points you got on that VIP LEGO account? Baby. By which I mean, do you prefer to buy sets from the official store or secondhand them if you can find them cheaper? I like using Bricklink sets for old sets on occasion. I've looked for some older sets on there. Not much luck. Usually I try and go to LEGO store if it's like a new one, or just like Amazon it if not. I don't know how many VIP points I have. I'm unsure. I really need to check that. I'm bad at keeping on top of those things. Mostly because the store has been open forever, so I haven't gone there. But yeah, I must be banking some now. Gotta be. How about this one? SamCakes27, thank you for the dono. Happy Thursday. Happy Thursday to you too. Hope you're staying safe and well. Thank you for creating a safe space for us to come and hang out. Forget about all the nonsense for a bit. You are the best. Oh, that's so nice of you. Thank you. Yeah, I'm glad we could just sit here and kind of hang out and chill. Very nice. Good to just chill. Saul, dude. Thank you for the donation. Glad to see you streaming again, Yatch. Here's taking a bite of injustice. Black Lives Matter, defund the police. Hell fucking yeah. Super on board. And also happy to be back streaming. And happy to be sending some donation money that way as well. All for great causes. It's beautiful. Cookie, thank you for the donation. Wow, you're fabulous and I love you. Oh, that's so sweet. Such kind words, you guys. So nice. What's your favorite twerp song to perform? Also, would you give bass lessons like Phibus does for guitar? Two-parter. Favorite twerp song to perform? I don't know. We did Under the Sun in our twerp show. That was real fucking fun. I like that one. Typhoon Turnpike's always a good time. Generous Dimensions. Bodhi Image, so many good ones. I enjoy playing all of them. And we give bass lessons like Phibus does for guitar. You know what? I probably am going to do that again. Once the album is more or less wrapped up, I think I probably will. I mean, it can't be touring. Before it was kind of like, you know, it's just like a time thing. But I would say probably within the next few weeks, once we're all finished wrapping up, I'll probably get it going again. Yeah. There you go. There's your answer. No promises, but I've been thinking about it for a bit, so we'll see. Beautiful. And the last one, Penny Lane, thank you for the donation. Saw, dude, just showing my support. If I can request some very smooth bass, it would be appreciated. As always, keep on keeping on. Smooth bass? I'll get some smooth bass here. Roll that tone now, Bob. I do believe that's it. Check here. Oh yeah, beautiful. All right, pitter patter. Back to this. Man, I changed clothes. It's still fucking warm. Ooh. Almost out of water, man. That shit was full when I started. Okay, headphones. Volume. All right. Let's get us a Mako Shark, shall we? We're a boss fight, man. Hell yes. Can't stop eating. Consume 12 humans. We're so close. I want to defeat this apex predator first. Ooh, a bobcatfish. Alright, this is beautiful.
The Sultan of Sweden.
The Maker.
Oh my god, he's got a golf ball for an eye. Did you guys see that? Snack here. Not much left of him.
Fast and aggressive.
Yes.
The Mako is known as the peregrine falcon of sharks. But as the peregrine
Yay.
Is a land-based bird, this designation means nothing to the Mako.
Look at that meat. Where's that delicious meat? I've never eaten shark before. You guys ever eaten shark? I know the, Oh, saw Leighton. I know that, shark fin soup is a big no-no. No fucking good. But I think, maybe sustainably caught sharks? I don't know. Is it pretty good? I would definitely eat that. I would eat the shark. If it was ethical. If it was ethical, I would. I am a very much a... I need a shark right now, technically. Come on, dude. You know, a pretty big carnivore. I kind of want to eat as many weird animals as I can. I have kangaroo. When I was in Australia, that was fun. I have reindeer and sweet. If anyone's ever eaten moose before, moose is quite good. Highly recommend moose. Yeah. Gator? Never got gator. Wanted to. Ooh, albino. Yeah, I need the vegetarian guy. Probably cannot relate to me at all. Talking about the ship, that's okay. As long as it's ethical. Yeah, moose is delicious. What is going on here? Kill the... Wait. Did we not kill the... Ooh, fins. Oh yeah, how do we find the grotto again? You can fast travel to it, I think, right? Oh, we can fast travel to it. Interesting.
Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.
Look at this bone fin. Look at this. Cool. This evolution turns you into a spinning bone-bladed blender of destruction. 3% damage resistance, 3% ram and damage. Okay, that's cool. Oh. Wait a second. You can be upgrading these things? Can I upgrade these teeth? Oh, yay! Oh, I did not know that. I can upgrade these too? Let's try this. What? Oh, I spent all my money, but that's cool. I guess I gotta go back to the bayou, I guess. There's a grotto. I guess we're gonna go back for a minute. Now that I know how to fast travel. Uh-oh. She crashed. It's all right, we'll boot her up again. Embarrassing? Hopefully it's saved. That would be really friggin' annoying if it didn't. Hello, game. Okay. There we go. Super cool. Please, please, please have saved. This has got to be it. Right? I guess it didn't like that whole fast travel thing.
The locals here know every nook and cranny of the swamp.
I think it did. This kill clinic catfish. Maybe I gotta complete these extra little missions. Then I can fight the apex predator. Yeah, because we didn't really fight one here, did we? We trapped. How graceful. Kidding me. I don't stand a chance anymore. Look who's back. Fuck your raft. Raft is done. Let's eat all the things. So three crystals. And of course I'm down with anything crystal related. Alligators. Yeah,
nice. Put that one in your Nat Geo sizzle reel.
All the problems with alligators games before? A thing of the past. Let's do this. Definitely a thing of the past. So powerful. Beautiful. How graceful, huh? Tiny Tuba, thank you for the donation. Want some, huh? I'm a different beast than when you last saw me in these waters. Unstoppable bleeding machine. Here we go. Alright, I don't know what it is. I'm assuming it's an alligator. Is the music too, is the volume too loud still? I can turn the volume down a little bit. There's a lot of chomping noises. Oh, it's because it's way back up again. Oh, because it'll restart. That would do it. Ooh. Beautiful. Gotcha. Okay. Look at this guy. Level 20, huh? Whoa, he's big. Ooh. Okay. Gang, man. Jesus. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh! You on? Come on. Oh, Jesus. Ooh. Do it. Come on.
It's so big.
Yes.
Rosie has been a star in Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show.
We
but
did it.
Shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity.
Yes. Give me the meats. Sweet, sweet meats. Ooh. Cruise by the Cajun Queen. Where's that at? Oh, it's way over here. Now, here's a question. If I travel by the fast thing, is it gonna crash my game again? Let's find out. Maybe not. Maybe not, maybe we're good.
The likelihood of catastrophic risk scenarios wasn't really considered when developers built a golf course in a flood zone.
We were just here. Were we not? Ooh. That's cool. I like that move. Wait, where is that grotto? It's right around here. Uh-huh. I think we've got an upgrade or two, maybe we can play with here. That cool move. Very cool, very unique. Ooh, buddy. Crochet Gamer, thank you so much for the donation. Is there no other evolution? Let's upgrade them teeth. Do I have enough? Nope. So gnarly looking. adrenal gland. We just gotta go check on Scaly Pete. That old bastard. Alright. Saw, dude. Chance now. Nice. Barracuda. Beautiful. That's so nice.
Back aboard the Cajun Queen, family tensions are at an all-time high.
Kyle, what's wrong? Can you catch no reef?
I can, but this one's like 20 feet.
15.
Whatever.
Can't do it.
I'll come out there. I'll do it. The old man with one hand.
Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't be mutilating baby sharks.
What you say?
Nothing.
Boy couldn't catch in a diaper. You telling me I'd honor Shaw? Believe that?
I mean, I came down here thinking it'd be a good opportunity for some father-son bonding. But now, I don't know. I might start looking for another summer job.
Hey.
Hashtag not everyone made to be a fisherman.
Not everybody made to be a fisherman. I just... hope this old university thing works out for him, yeah?
Aww. That's almost kind of sweet. Blood is Thicker Than Water, episode 5. Oh my god, look at this. I'm doing work, guys. We're not fully completing these things, but that's okay. I want to go to Sapphire Bay. Great Elder, Great Adult. Let's take a swim over here and just see what's so great about this. Can I get this guy? Yep. What's the grate they're talking about? Right, did I hear? No, I thought that was great. Because this one, I think, is new. There's something in here, a little chest.
This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination.
Ooh, another one.
Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst.
I think I've been in. Oh, yeah. This boneyard here. Beautiful. What a unique creature. Warren Brook, thank you for the donation. Okay, let's go inside here. Should we almost just fight a bunch of hunters?
Is that something?
I think we should. Let's fight a couple. We can kill a bounty hunter too. We have our new powers. Interested. Ooh. Let's see if we can pop this guy right off.
Shark hunters kill for the same reason we all do. To feel complete.
Sponsored by Golden Shores. Try to fire.
Boom! Birds going to once here. Causes me such joy. It's so silly. Wait a second. Can I do the thing? want to do the thing where you grab him. Yeah, and you launch him.
Touching me. I know it.
Oh, God. That's dynamite. Whoa.
That's really good of vision, Ted.
I don't want that. Boom! How many does it take to fill up that gauge? I think.
He's looking right at me.
You have to fill up that gauge, I think, before
Bounty Hunter comes. Oh my God!
I feel so much stronger, right? Looks like a powerful shark man. 16. Yes. Holy shit. I got you, buddy. I didn't forget about you. What about this bow? Oh, that's the dog. Can I break this? Never find me in here with a chomper's button. Aha! Sneak attack! I said this.
Yeah, a breeze would be nice.
The sneak attack!
Copy right under me.
Ooh, that's a person? It's a man? Not even in your own yard.
Shark. Sharks
shouldn't
be that hard to find.
Come on.
As you can see, the Gulf Coast stopped growing cotton and rice and started growing lovely vacation.
Time is running out.
Oh yeah, subtitles are out. Oh, my settings got messed up.
For this pelagic predator.
Pelagic. Love that word. Oh yeah. Still want... Is this the hunters over here?
Copy right under me!
Gotcha.
It's touching me. I know it.
Yeah, here's the boat here. Enough! Enough with the guns! Come on, get out of there. Love that little swirl, I can't get over that. Oh, yes. I think we...
Port Clovis retaliates against the Shark by sending some of its most disreputable citizens.
Okay. Got bounty hunters to come out. I'm not sure if it's like better to take the boat out. Take out the individual. Ooh, so graceful. Group of fish. God, the bullets, man. I love the tail weapons. Just infinitely funny to me. Whoa. Shark, it's a serious air. Oh, yes! We got one!
Your hot shot, Ensign Tyler Dixon.
What a nerd. Going down, nerd.
War of attrition between man and nature.
There is something deeply satisfying about destroying all of these boats over and over and over. You know, it's like kind of tedious. Same kind of gameplay. Something about just like, all right, we've lost 400 men. Oh god. Keep sending more. Keep sending more unarmed, poorly armed men in danger. We'll save you. Not even land can save you from me. Fuck now, bud. Are there any more? Did we destroy every single one of them? Holy shit, we might have. We're doing great, guys. Let's go. Where's this one next to the grotto?
Go back to base.
Humans' attention spans are short. It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
Bioelectric fins. Damage resistance. Evade speed. I don't know what's better. Put a lot more points into this. Kinda wanna keep rocking this bone thing. Let's upgrade. Reach Infamy 4. Okay. Oh, we gotta go to Sapphire Bay. We gotta go to the new area. The new area. Ooh. Take this. There's a few things up here. Something else with it too, didn't I? Yeah. Found this person. Very unlucky person. Just beautiful nature, am I right? Is a thing.
Tiger roos are part of a complete balanced breakfast for anyone aspiring to one day suffer from fatty liver disease.
I've almost got enough threats to get more people. I better eat this guy.
Fort Clovis responds with swift retributive action. We're in a nice rhythm. Nice rhythm of just completely annihilating. Oh god. Here we go.
boat. Time to sink the boat. Okay, time to go. I love them. Pull up nice big dots.
You're hiding from me.
There's not a whole lot of fish left. Which is a bit annoying.
Right under me.
Not a fish.
Me. I know it.
People.
Oh, it could be anywhere.
It must be emphasized that humans are not a dietary staple of most sharks.
Does anybody else see that?
Not really. Really give you a lot of health eating.
Sapphire Bay's famous Pier 1 provides visitors with plenty of skee ball, popcorn shrimp, and elegantly airbrushed t-shirts.
Oh, turtle. Parrotfish? Oh, I think we're in the new area. How fun is this?
It seems Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark, for now.
Give you a little smack. Grab you. Beautiful. Oh, we are the new area. How fun is this? Oh, guys, look! Oh my goodness. Turtle? Seal? A hammerhead shark. Goodness. Yay! Love hammerhead sharks. Shark. I thought you were the coolest looking shark. Oh, that's wonderful. Look at this. Turtles seem bigger. Oh, a seal. Yeah. Oh my god, I love this. New area. All kinds of new things to constantly be eating. Turtle? It's kind of wide open. Marlin fish. Yes. All kinds of new exciting things. Explore and eat. Mackerel. Oh my god, I love this. What is this thing? Cooperfish. Oh, what can I do my little tail flip? Bailey B, thank you for the donation. Another marlin. It's beautiful.
The predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor.
Wait a second. Did you hear that? I thought I heard a dolphin. I could have sworn I heard a dolphin. You guys hear a dolphin? What do we have in this new area? We have seals, hammerheads, marlin, swordfish, parrotfish. Hammerhead. You're going down, son. That dolphin. You guys definitely heard that dolphin, right? You didn't see it? Okay, let's go to the grotto first. See what we got going on here.
Only here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love.
Can we upgrade anything? Not quite yet. Oh, amphibious. Yeah, that graphic's pretty sweet. I think I need that right now, although we'll find out if I have to. It hasn't been much of a problem yet. Yeah, just heard. Alright, we're gonna take another quick little breaky break. And, yeah, we'll come back, do some shoutouts. Yeah, play a little bass. Sing some songs, have some laughs, and then we're gonna keep going. Having a great time with this. So, brace your ears for loud, obnoxious house music. We'll see you soon.
Yeah.
So hype. So hype. Break. All right. Everyone's still doing good out there. Where's my little page? There's my page. Saw dudes. What's up? Whoops. Bumped computer. Saw dudes. Okie dokie. Let's see here. Where were we? Oh, teeny tiny tube of 42. Thank you for the dono. Senior stream always makes my day. Keep shining bright, jazzy dude. What makes a bass line fun to play for me? Makes it fun to play? I don't know. If it's kind of just sitting in the pocket, it's a good bass line. It could be something real simple. It could be something overly complicated. I don't know. Strange question. Not necessarily a strange question, but I don't know the answer to it. Talking about the astronaut behind me. Commander Chris Hadfield, baby. Yeah, like a nice simple bass line. That active bass. We've got a new bass. We've got a Stingray bass now. We're switching it up. Crochet Gamer Mom. Saw dude. Thank you for the donation. I'm all in for those bass lessons myself. My boys, 10 and 4, want to learn and continue some funky music education. Cool. Yeah. We'll get some details about bass lessons a little later down the line. Once we have album shit more or less wrapped and can do it properly. So I like to work out lesson plans and make sure that it's good. Every student is different, requires different, lesson plan and pacing, and it's just good to have time to make it work properly, to do the best thing we can do. Lauren Brooke, thank you for the donation. I would like to... Oh my god, I'm constantly running over my cable. Always. I'd like to make a request for a virtual hug. Oh, seem like you give great hugs. Oh. That's about as... Oh, I know Corita. Yeah, someone got that. Good job, Mostly Bread. There's a virtual hug. That's the best I can do. Seemed awkward. Well, it's awkward to hug via camera. What else we got here? Cat Kita, thank you for the donation. Have a great stream. Also, your mods are doing great. Yes, they are. Big shout out to the mods. Keeping it real. Keeping it a nice, safe, chill environment. Thank you, guys. What else we got here? All kinds of bass lines. All kinds of good ones. Back and forth. forth over the cord. Hugs the mom. Saw. Oh, dude. Just wondering if Torp has the opportunity to meet Trailer Park Boys. Just wondering if you're both from Nova Scotia. Also, Treasured Oak Island, yes or no? My dad believes there is a treasure. He watches that show. I have no idea. It's probably not true. And yes, we have met the Trailer Park Boys. I've told the story before. He played a show years ago in Truro, Nova Scotia, where they film it. And after the show was done, we were packing up. One by one, the cast and crew started flowing in, and they were having their wrap party. So they missed our set by like 30 minutes, which is really funny. But we got to stay around and party and drink with them for the entirety of the night. And it got real sloppy, and it was a lot of fun. They're all wonderful, super nice guys. And gals. And everybody. Everyone on the cast and crew, they were all very nice. And they invited us to the set the next day. And we got to take pictures in the shipmobile and hang out. And, yeah, it was great. They're awesome. Bailey B. Thank you for the donation. You may not like your singing voice, but it's sincere and real. And that's what we like to hear. Oh, that's very nice of you. Oh, so nice. So nice. Like candy. Oh, I wanna know. Aqua Virari. I never get your name right, I'm sorry. Thank you for the donation. Red Hot Chili Peppers version of Love Roller Coaster when? also, can you please comment on the threat that is the cookie cutter shark? Cookie cutter sharks are quite terrifying looking. But they're cool. They're neat. Love Roller Coaster. Oh, wait. There it is. I prefer the Ohio Players version myself. See here. I think that's it. Beautiful. Back to Goofy Shark Game. Thank you guys so much for the donations. And of course, if you didn't know, 30% of all the donations today are going to Campaign Zero. So if you feel like donating, is going to a fantastic fucking cause. Okay. And we back. Right. Unique situation happening. I don't know what the fuck. What? Okay. We're back. Let's, hope this game will load for us. Any day now. Bop-a-bop-bop. I don't know what happened. There was just a horrible noise, and it was frozen as fuck. But we're back. We're back. Cool. I don't know what would have caused that. Yeah, I left it on the screen. I was just waiting for the game to boot up. Yeah, please tell me we're still, in the same spot.
Greeting the Red Tide has become an annual tradition in Port Clove. Every June, locals gather to watch the toxic algae bloom's sinister encroachment on the city's coastline and beaches.
All right, cool. There we go. Where's them fish? This way? Hey! Want some of this too? Hey, get back here. You are very maneuverable with only one fin left. All right, coolio. Volume okay? Should be set. Should be set like we did, like we had it. I don't want to be underwater. It's so nice. Fish. I heard it. I heard it again. Time to eat many parrotfish. Damn it. Just looks so cool swimming through those waters. Oh, the parrot trap. That's pretty cool. Hey, I was gonna leave you alone because I thought you were majestic.
The profusion of parrotfish
apparently
here has kept
not,
Sapphire
though.
Bay's local hammerhead healthy and strange.
Go for a bucket telly bot, do you? Balls of top of it, bot. There you go. Beautiful. Barracuda, you don't stand a chance. There it is again. Ooh. Destroy the ship. That I can do. That tank I can do. Okay.
America's largest shark finning enterprise,
Beautiful.
Maybelle Bryant, has collected quite a fleet of recreational boats. Her fail sons, Randall and Tyson, can often be spotted piloting them around Sapphire Bay. With a bounty on the line, the shark hunters get serious about finding our bull shark before kickoff.
Just destroy this ship. Sink it! Congratulations, me.
Good
now. Time there. Delicious healing properties. Oof. On you, grouper. Friggin' Han grouper over here. Set of fins. All right, easy there. Turtle. Oh god. Submerge. Ooh man, that was kind of close.
Come out of jump water.
Okay, it's fully healed. Beautiful. So stupid. Oh my god. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. Too close, man. How the very environmentally conscious for you to be throwing dynamite in water like that. Yeah, take that, bud.
Time is running out for our shark. Hunters are on the water bringing their explosives and more impulse control Brady. With them.
Is this him? Where is this guy? There he is.
Corn-fed colossus, butcher boy, Brady.
Something's down there.
Whoa. Body.
Clovis's best efforts, the aquatic beast refuses to attack.
Nice. Oh, damn it. Okay. We're done with these hunters. Not done with this swordfish, though. Okay, maybe we gotta just close the little bit. Get a little distance. But I... Alright, here we go. Let's take him on. Come on! Yes! Oh! Let's go back to that grotto and get that electric body, huh? We found. Let's see what we got. There it is.
With little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close.
Man, we are just zooming along.
The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
Look at this. Bioelectric body. When activated, this evolution gives you the lightning burst ability. Is recharged by damaging or consuming creatures. Lightning burst cloaks with lightning aura, electrocuting anything that comes near. Very cool. T. Okay. Should we upgrade? We have a lot of those points. Why not? That's upgraded. Anymore. Can we upgrade? I want these teeth. Alright. How about this thing? Not enough money! Can upgrade this? All these points. I was kind of wondering what all these other ones were for. Oh my god. So that's... Oh. Man, look how cool he looks. What? god. Sweet. If we hit T. Oh, it's got a charge. I see a charging over inside. Okay, what is this? New hammerhead. Alright, hammerhead. Are you ready to face Super Shark? Available. Ooh, I don't know what it's doing, but it looks cool. Listen to that sweet butt rocking. Oh my god, yes! Just delicious. Completed. Oh my god. So badass. Consume 10 people. Like, well, we can do that. Oh, there's light split up there. Oh my god, he's so scary looking on the land.
The rogue shark must now be killed and publicly displayed to satisfy the city's thirst for revenge.
God.
Come on, show your face.
Need to use that ability. Oh my god, please tell me that goofy music plays every time you use that ability.
God, and he wasn't nothing but an itty bitty boy. The fact that he was afraid of that Ferris wheel would have told me he wasn't never gonna be his dog.
Oh my god, that's funny. Alright, what's next? Parrotfish? Why not? Ooh, chest.
The bull shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater.
Well,
ooh.
It seems
pretty good. My water hammerhead.
All about its rogue shark.
Okay, let's try it. this kills me. It's so dumb. All right, let's see if we can use this here. Oh my god.
You guys like Monster Energy Drink? Well, it's time to get fucked up.
Oh my god. Oh, you want some too, do you? Want some of my sweet butt rock music? You asked for it.
During the 1920s, Sapphire Bay's pier was host to a collection of merry-go-rounds, wooden roller coasters, and fun houses, all of which would be destroyed in a succession of tragic fires.
Oh my god, so dumb. I'm sorry, I just got... it's too funny. Alright, what do we got here? Destroy some target. Oh, it's a boat. Sunk it. Just making sure. My victory music now. I can't lie to you guys, I'm having the most fun playing this stupid game. Holy shit. So glad, I'm so glad we get to share this game on Twitch. Oh, it's so stupid. Oh god. What a treasure. Okay, what's next? Oh. I'm hearing it, man. Mahi-Mahi, that's a new one, I think. What is this thing? Oh, it's a giant cruise ship. Well, well, well. The Queen Berry. Oh, God. Oh. You guys ready for some shit? You guys get ready to get amped? Yes! Well, I wonder if I can... curious if I can grab the dynamite when they throw it in the water and throw it back at them.
Experienced significant growth. Leaving a lot of local openings for amusement ride operators.
We're going to ocean bottom, baby. I don't want to mess with enough hunters. Whoa. You're deep, man. What's this? Let's do this mission.
Wait, is that?
Wow. We are way down here.
Is that it? Nah, that ain't it. She's close. She's real close.
The hunt ends, but this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature.
Hammerhead, you can't beat me. I got my own fucking theme music, bro. still very dolphin and or whale. I wonder. One of them's got to be a boss fight, though, right? Like an orca or something, a killer whale? Like a pod of dolphins? Alright. Pretty good. Boom! See ya. Consume 12 humans, huh? Ooh. We got the Apex Predator mission already.
Hunters in pursuit of a dangerous shark.
I just want to imagine that it's like it's almost like you know, in the movie Tremors, the first one. It's one of my favorite movies. Such a good movie, maybe. Where they bro, I don't even care about your hunters. Do you not hear my song? That whenever one of the graboids meets, like the radio. And every time they hear, like, the sweet, like, the Spanish radio, like, the dope fucking music, they know it's coming, but it's, like, muffled and underground. I just imagine that it's like that. It's like people are on the beach and, what is that, did you guys hear that really just rocking tune? What is that? It sounds like it's getting closer. And then this electric, bony nightmare shark just pops over the water, he's eating everybody. These are the things I think about.
Literally, the hunt is over.
Everything.
And there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's.
Ooh, license plate. Can I get that? Cabana Breeze. Look at this. So lovely.
Evolutionary anomaly.
Oh. The Holy Jesus. Oh, you got theme music too, huh?
Not as good as mine.
Just stop asking questions.
I need my music! My tunes! Yes!
The bull shark triumphs, overcoming her opponent's clearly superior depth perception.
Oh, yeah! That bone body!